Professor Gregory Larkin found meaning in mathematics.
You think he's straight?
Oh, yeah. He's too boring to be gay.
But his relationships...
Can I call you sometime?
...never added up.
Sex ruins everything. I just want to share my life with someone. Someone I'm not sexually attracted to.
Professor Rose Morgan understood the human heart.
The question is, why do people want to fall in love when it can have such a short shelf life and be devastatingly painful?
But longed for a storybook romance.
Why? Because we all want passion in our lives and romantic love.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
I saw you pass by.
Yeah, I was just passing by and...
This is Gregory Larkin.
Rose, who's on the phone?
Be quiet.
I'm sorry.
No, not you, not you.
Who's calling?
Gregory Larkin.
I thought you were going to wear makeup today.
What's the point? I'd still look like me, only in color.
You need a therapist. Ah! I'd like to know what your intentions are.
I'm not interested in sex.
Does anybody want coffee?
I can't believe you've been dating for 3 months and you haven't even kissed. How do you say hello?
From the director of The Prince of Tides.
Gregory just proposed to me. Do you need a Valium?
The story of two people.
Sometimes I swear he feels something too, I'm just not sure.
Who thought they had found the perfect relationship until things got complicated.
We're telling you now that I'd like sex tonight be enough of a warning.
Having sex now will ruin everything.
That wine, it made me warm.
I can fix that.
It's okay.
You're a very sick man, you know that?
You know, Rose, I'm...
Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Barbara Streisand.
I want to feel passion and heat and sweat and madness. I want it all.
Jeff Bridges.
It's not based on passion, although I feel that, or lust, although I feel that.
And Lauren Bacall.
You really love him, don't you?
No matter what you have to do, don't lose her.
Rose!
The mirror has two faces.